is upon us. It's week 12 of the NFL season, and we're underway on EA Sports. And this will go as a touchback, and they will begin things at the 25. Drive starts with a run from Gibbs.
And he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down. Second and right of the yard.
Well, this defense for the Texans, they were very good in the win last week against Jacksonville.
And I'm eager to see the game plan and trying to attack them this week, because when you take it away 4 times through interceptions, what do you do now when you go into a game? Do you decide you can't throw the ball? Do you try and run it more? Or do you tell your quarterback, make sure you see your guys open before you deliver?
A short pass here taken in by LaPorta.
And he'll go out of bounds, it looks like, right at the 40.
6 yards the pickup, and that's a first down. The Lions at 8-2 on the year, and they come in as a team that looks like a well-oiled machine getting ready for the postseason. Winners at 8 of their last 10.
And I thought that they played pretty well last week. Their execution, their discipline, their resilience, all on display in that victory.
First and 10, here's Gibbs.
And he's got room. And he's going to get this all the way down inside the 35. A big hitter there. First down gain of 26 yards.
Go, Reed. Go. Ready, go.
Another run for Gibbs here.
And he's tackled a yard short of the marker. Good gain of 9 on first down.
And that's a guy of his caliber that runs like this early, because they'll pay dividends as the game progresses.
Just need a yard here. Second and 1.
Check Bobcat.
Out of the gun, they'll give to Gibbs.
And he'll be a couple yards shy of the red zone here at the 22-yard line.
4 yards the pickup. First down.
You were telling me this yesterday. This is exactly what they want to do on the opening drive, establish the ground game.
Yeah, remember our conversation we were talking about with one of the GMs in the league has told me repeatedly, it's a big man's game, and it's not necessarily size. He's talking about playing some big boy football. Line up, get leverage, knock people back, and establish the run early.
Goes out left, it's caught by Williams.
And he's going to be stopped up right at the line of scrimmage. So he'll be stopped here for no gain, and that'll make it second down.
Well, that was a simple throw and catch, but even with that completion, 0 yards gained, so they're behind schedule on down and distance.
I think they were hoping to get it to him. He could make a man or two miss, but that window closed quickly.
Warrior 70.
Off play action. Here's Hooker.
He finds his man complete. That's Parks. That'll leave them with a 3rd and 2 coming up. They got 8 yards there.
They'll come to the line needing only 2 yards to gain the first here. Gibbs will try and pick it up.
And he won't be close to a first down as he runs into a wall right around the line of scrimmage.
They'll go for it. Hooker. Work in the middle of the field, and he's got a man complete. And the Lions are going to have 1st and goal as they try to finish off this drive with 6 points.
Well, no question, this is exactly how they wanted to start this football game. And nice pass there. Now they're set up beautifully, Charles, to finish this off with a touchdown.
Yeah, but they've still got to finish it off, partner, and that means they've got to execute at this stage of the field. So we've seen many teams march it right to the goal line and not cash in. They've got something dialed up here that puts it in the end zone.
And a minuscule gain of maybe a yard from the 6 to the 5.
Here's where we need to see some tenacity from this defense, because they've been pushed right down the field on this opening drive. They've got to find some way to push back, and that's a good first step.
And the ball smack dab on the 5-yard line. Here's second and goal. In motion right is a running back. On second down, Hooker. And he's going to be dropped. Back at the 15-yard line. Multiple players combined for their team's first sack of the game.
Second goal, last thing you need to do is get pushed backwards to take a sack. But he couldn't find anywhere to go with the football. Had to eat it and ended up on the ground.
Okay, ready.
Third and goal, and still a long way from the end zone.
Cup 19! Cup 19! Buffalo 18! Ready,
ready. Throwing. Hooker. Escaping the pressure right. To the goal line, but it's incomplete. Well, so a drive that spans all that time, and yet you may only come away with 3 points here.
Well, your defense, all right, they actually like these long drives. They get to rest over on the sidelines for a while. But when you're not finishing with points in terms of touchdowns, that's frustrating. They've got to figure out how to close out these long drives and get sixes instead of threes.
So he's been automatic to this point of the season, and he connects on the field goal there.
And what a luxury it is to have a kicker you can depend upon, partner, because he hasn't missed all year long. Converts on that one as well. And kudos to you. You didn't jinx it.
Here are the Lions now as they line up and kick this one away. And he'll be tackled just shy of the 25. They'll start on the ground here on first down. And they're going to stop it right at the line of scrimmage. Just no cutback lane to be found whatsoever. Second and 10. You talk about this Lions defense. They were strong last week, CD, and that went over New England.
And I'm eager to see the game plan and trying to attack them this week, because when you take it away four times through interceptions, do you now decide that I can't throw the ball against this team and try and run it like crazy? Or do you challenge them? This is going to be fun.
Stroud's throw taken in by Collins. And down he goes, but he takes it up to the 40. 16 yards on that one, and also a Texan first down. Now Stroud. Oh, this one incomplete. The pressure got to him as he released it. And it's second down.
I think he's got to be careful not to force anything into coverage right there. There weren't really any throwing lanes. But the best part for him, he's got second and third down to fall back on.
Back to throw. Here's Stroud. That one complete. It's Tank Dell. And it's going to be another first down as they'll get him to the ground at the Lions 40. A good pickup there of 20 yards. Those are the kinds of plays right there that show you why he's the number three man of the NFL in terms of receiving yards.
Also tells you there's a full combination of what he's got going in his game. You name it, from route running to catching the football. That's why he's able to produce those types of numbers.
Looking for more there on first down, but this throw downfield, incomplete.
Zone coverage there, and they were playing deep. That makes it obviously a little bit harder to run by guys. And that time, there's not much of a window to get the ball in there, and it winds up incomplete.
Here's second and 10. Stroud will look to throw once more. And this time he's got the hookup. It's complete. And this time not quite to the 30. He'll be down at the 41-yard line. On third down, Talley. Well, they hit him in the backfield, and he will not escape. And that is not going to get it done. 3-0 after one on EA Sports. So they'll say no to the 50-yard field goal try. Instead, the offense out there, they're going for it.
79 Broncos.
And Stroud now to throw. Able to find the open man. That's complete. And he's got this down almost to the 20 before he's dropped. A gutsy call. Turns out to be a good one, though. First down on a pickup of 11.
Well, the field goal attempt was well in hand. They had that, but they decided to go for it anyway. Extreme confidence, it looks like.
Yeah, but I bet the defense is going to remember this one, right? They kind of rubbed their nose in it. Now a throw to the end zone on first down, but it winds up incomplete.
Yeah, their back's up against the wall a little bit, and they come through by forcing an incompletion. Now they've got to continue to ratchet up the intensity a couple of more times and get off the field before giving up any more yardage.
Second and 10, Stroud to throw yet again here. And his throw's going to be incomplete.
Well, every point certainly counts at this stage of the game. But after driving so far, you absolutely know they want to finish it with six instead of three.
This offense was on the move. Now two straight incompletions have them looking at third and 10. Throwing again is Stroud. I had a man open, but missed him, and it's incomplete.
Whether that's a little grabbing, a little hand fighting, by any means necessary on third down, he was able to get the job done in the secondary and swat that one away.
Fairbairn able to put this one through, and that will tie us at 3-3. So a return of serve, so to speak, here on the second drive of our game as they respond to that opening field goal with three of their own.
I like that. Going a little tennis on me.
I know you. You like to mix it up with sports.
I like that. They crack a forehand back out and they get a backhand. What was the serve? What was the return on?
It was a backhand.
I like that.
A really good backhand.
It's a nice top spin on the little bit. I love it. Almost a mirror image when you really get down to it. I thought that was pretty good stuff.
The Detroit offense ready to begin their drive. And, you know, it's certainly a lot of football left to play. We're not into December yet, but right now where we stand, they're in first place in their division, looking really good and looking to be a threat come January.
You know, are you one of those early holiday shoppers, partner? Are you one of those guys get your list done? Because I think about what every team has on their holiday shopping list right now. What's the number one goal? Make the playoffs. Number two, win your division. Number three, and I think the biggest goal of all, try to get the number one seed so you get that first round bye and ensure you don't have to go anywhere in January and hopefully get to the Super Bowl that way.
So the big play gets him across midfield now for first and 10.
Go, Jack! Go, Jack!
Off the option, here's Gibbs. And he's got it to about the 40.
I feel like I could see what he was thinking on that carry. Wanted to follow that big tackle through the hole. Ended up only getting 4 yards on the carry. I think he had designs on that one being bigger.
Come on, come on.
Ball on the 40 now. Here's second and 6.
19 Lions. Ready.
Hooker now off play action. He gets this out wide to Gibbs. And this one's going to go the wrong way. Losing yardage back at the 42. It'll go down as a 2-yard loss, and it brings up a third down. But looked like the defense, they were ready for that one.
Really left him almost no room to work after catching the ball. He could throw every move in the book at him. They were there, and they tackled him for a loss.
And the slot man goes in motion left.
18, 5, 60 Bobcat, 60 Bobcat.
Third down, Hooker looks to throw it. And that is incomplete.
We know it's not an easy job to go out and catch passes when people are trying to tackle you and knock the ball away. But the bottom line is, that's a pass he's got to have and a pass he should have caught.
And a tough ask here. They're going to go for it on fourth down and 9.
Cap 50, cap 50. Left thing 19. Cap 19, cap 19.
Hooker going to try and throw for it. And it's incomplete. They cannot convert, and they turn it over. The Lions turned away on fourth down, and this Texans defense stands tall. The Texans offense ready to go here for their next drive. And they come into this one riding that nice long win streak. And remember, next weekend is an open week for them. So if they can get the win here, a lot of momentum into that time off.
It certainly is. And if you're wondering if anybody's saying, boy, this is coming at a bad time, we want to keep playing, the answer can be yes. Because when teams are on a hot streak, they want to keep going. But what the veterans are telling the young guys in the locker room, an open week is always good, guys. Take it and let's go with it.
On first down, here's Stroud. Caught left side, here's Dell. And he's going to get this inside the 30. Another nice gain. That's now 30 yards between those last two plays.
But one of the ways the quarterbacks keep all the receivers alive in a play, never lock in on any one guy. Make sure you keep your eyes moving, scan the field. And here he finds the open guy for a nice pickup.
And now a throw on first down there, but it's incomplete.
And not a common sight, at least on this drive. A momentary setback, though, for this passing game that has been moving well this series. Good thing for them, though. Still two more downs to connect and try to pick up another first down.
Stroud off the play fake. He's got it to Collins, complete. And down he goes, taking it inside the 10, just shy of the 5 at the 6. A good pickup there, 21 yards. A kicker fest so far, all points via field goals. They're hoping to change that right here. They'll run here with Pierce. And he's going to press this one forward as they stop him right around the 1. 5 yards, a good run there, and now 2nd and goal.
As long as you've been the air attack, that's gotten them down here. But now is where you start to lean on that running game. That's a good pickup there on 1st and goal.
2nd and goal from the 1. And got his man. It's caught. Touchdown, Houston. Dalton Schultz with touchdown number 8 on the year. And the Texans have taken the lead. Kaimi Fairbairn on for the extra point. And it is up. And it's good. That'll make our score 10-3 now. So after the touchdown, here's Fairbairn now to kick it away. And from back there, a wise move. He'll just sit on this one, and it'll come out to the 25. Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. And a drive that stalled out last time. Went for it on fourth, didn't get it. How does that translate here? I would imagine momentum's with the defense.
Definitely with the defense, because anytime anyone goes for it on fourth down, that's telling you as a defense that you can't stop us. We don't think that you can. And when you actually do, that may put a little dent in the confidence of the offense the next time they hit the field.
Yeah, we'll see if they can bring that pride the offense this go around.
79 Broncos.
Throwing on 2nd and long. Hooker. Well, he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted. Picked up by Julian Blackman. And he'll take this back down inside the 20. So here's a 1st and 10 now down inside the 20. In motion right, that's Dell. Stroud to the air on 1st and 10. And that is caught. Touchdown, Texans. From 19 yards away. And the Texans are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead. On for the PAT, Kaimi Fairbairn. It's up and good, and that makes it 17-3. So after the touchdown, here's Fairbairn now to kick it away. Fair catch, going to be taken, and this will be moved out to the 25. The Detroit offense ready to begin their drive. It's been very much a slow start for them. Three drives and just the 3 points, CD.
Yeah, if you're into the points per drive ratio, that answer is one. And that's not going to get it done in a ball game. They've got to find a way to finish these drives in end zones, not having balls go through goalposts.
Now a toss left side into the hands of his tight end. And he'll go out of bounds, it looks like, right at the 40. Short completion, just 4 yards, and it's second down.
Seven pirate. Dragon 60. Three. 19 Lions.
Here's Hooker to throw it. Finds Gibbs on a check down. So give him 5 yards there on the pitch and catch. And that's going to bring up third and two. The Lions need to move. They're hustling to the line now.
60 Bobcats.
Third and two. Here's Hooker. Oh, everything falling apart now. Another one intercepted. Derek Stingley picks it. And the Texans are going to take possession here at their own 33. Houston's offense already at the line, set to get going. And now consider the lead. The question is, how much is good enough? Are you going for more?
It's the NFL. There's never enough, I believe, because they get reeled in all the time when you sit on the ball. I think that they will try and move the ball downfield, try and squeeze a few more points out of this first half. They'll be careful. They'll be a little bit cautious at times. But also, they will attack downfield and try and get in position for at least 3 points.
This ball caught by Mechie. And out of bounds on the other side of midfield at the 45. 22 yards there, a first down. Stroud looking to throw. And the Lions pressure too strong. Down he goes. Now the Texans will burn the first of their timeouts as the clock shows 50 seconds to play here in half number one. That huge loss on the sack makes this job much more difficult. It's now second down and 22 yards to go.
19 tight.
Throwing now is Stroud. Oh, that'll be incomplete. Well, he took a shot as he let one go. And it's going to bring up a third down.
Partner guaranteed that first is probably the idea of making up ground to make third down manageable. Unfortunately, that incompletion right back where they started on the last snap. Now they need a big third down play in order to pick up the yardage needed.
In motion right, that's Dell.
Tempo.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. They'll let this go deep for Collins. That's going to be knocked away and incomplete.
And with apologies to Dylan Thomas, apparently they're not going to go gently into the half. They're still out there firing haymakers. They took a chance on a deep ball there, but it winds up incomplete.
And this will hit just beyond the goal line as it's into the end zone for a touchback. The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. And with him down two scores, you wonder if they might try and put something together, even if it's just to get into field goal range. And he'll go down at the 26, following a gain of 6. The Lions will use the first of their timeouts, as they'll stop it with 25 seconds to go here in half number one.
70 Ranger, 70 Ranger.
to throw on second down. Here's Hooker. And that's to Amon-Ra St. Brown. And he'll be out of bounds, but able to get it up past the 45. He's got his first catch here before halftime, and it goes for a first down.
Well, these guys have definitely been outplayed in the first half, but I like their countenance. I like the way that they haven't panicked out there, the way they're carrying themselves. They're starting to move the ball, and what you have to do, maintain your poise, and start to put together some drives.
Seven Pirates, Dragon 60.
Hooker to throw on first and 10. He finds his man complete. It's Parks. The Lions now going to use the second of their timeouts. So that means they're down to one remaining here as we head toward halftime. Second down in the yard.
Check smash. Check smash. 19 Lions.
Again, it's Hooker looking to throw. On the move to his left. And he wisely will throw that one away.
And a smart play there. He's probably saying, I wish I would have done that on the last drive instead of throwing the interception.
They tried the throw on second down, unsuccessful. Now it's third and one. Here's Hooker. Flushed out right. And he'll just get rid of it. Some of the fans here don't seem too happy about what we've seen in this first half.
No, not at all. And I understand why. They look lethargic, out of sync, and it shows on the scoreboard.
And this one will not get there. It's off to the left anyway. It's no good. That's it for the first half. Two more quarters to go. We'll have plenty more to see after the break. Welcome back. Halftime over. We are ready for quarter number three. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. 17-3 the score as we resume action for the second half on EA Sports. And he won't quite make it to the 25. The Texans offense ready to go here for their next drive.
This offense set to begin the third quarter, and Charles, if they had a checklist of things they wanted to accomplish in the first half, certainly at the top of that list would be having the lead, and they've got that here.
That's always the most important box to check, isn't it? But also, they've had some success in their passing game, so probably an empty box establishing the run. They're on pace for fewer than 100 yards in this one, so now they want to make sure that they get that going so they truly have a control in this ball game, and down the stretch being able to be balanced, either throw it or run it, and try and win this ball game.
They like going to him in the slot. He catches another one.
I think this comes under the heading of, until they stop him, why not go back to him? He has something going really well. Great working relationship with the guy throwing the ball, and they keep making the connection.
19 tight.
Stroud now on second down. It's caught downfield by Mechie. And it's going to be another first down as they'll get him to the ground at the Lions 21. A really good pickup of 28 yards.
And now we get into the psychology of the whole thing, because a lot of teams with a two-score lead in the third quarter, they almost become defensive with their offense, just playing not to lose. I think with this team, you got to figure it.
All right, rifles one, and that's going to be intercepted. Chauncey Gardner-Johnson with a pick. And the Lions are going to get the football here as he gets this up past the 20-yard line. The Detroit offense ready to begin their drive. And they just got a little help from their defense forcing the turnover. Now can they make that payoff in points?
They need to, partner. They're down on the scoreboard. Need to take advantage of those opportunities. And this is a good one right in front of them.
And Will Anderson gets to him for the tackle. Now a second and 10.
Hey, smash Bronco! 70 Timberwolves! Right there. Hurt. Let's go.
They'll go again with Gibbs. And he'll take this to about the 24, a gain of three.
This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on third down.
Buffalo 18. 18 Rattler.
Looking to throw, Hooker. He's got his target. That's complete.
They'll take this to the other side of midfield before going out of bounds. They give him 27 yards on the third down conversion. So a first and 10 now in Houston territory at the 49-yard line.
Gibbs straight ahead. And he'll be brought down, it looks like, right at the 40. 77 yards for him on the ground now as he has been terrific here this afternoon.
Inside 4 minutes to go, third quarter.
Second down, and they go back to Gibbs.
And he'll go down here at the 35-yard line. Still in search of their first touchdown of the game, but they're on the move, first and 10.
They go play action. Here's Hooker.
They'll roll him out right. Give him a couple on the scramble. It's second down.
I'm not quite sure what he thought he saw there, but the reality was certainly a much different picture than what he anticipated. And give credit to the defense. They were down on the flash when he broke out of there, and it forced him out with almost nothing to show for his efforts.
19 Tiger. 70 Ranger.
On second down, here's Gibbs.
And he's going to be close to a first down as the tackle is made at the Texans 25. Give him 8 yards there. Still a few inches to go, though, as it'll be third down at about the length of the football. They missed a field goal on their last drive. Here they need something to even get into field goal range on third down.
On third down here.
Oh, he put it on the carpet, a fumble.
Wow, that ball is not free, but a teammate comes along and scoops it up. It's almost like baseball. Guys at bat, people are on base in scoring position. One guy doesn't get them home. The next guy comes through and picks him up.
And avoids the turnover.
Panther 11. Seven Pirates.
They'll go for it. Hooker.
And he bats it away, and it falls down incomplete. The Lions turned away on fourth down, and this Texans defense stands tall. Houston's offense already at the line, set to get going.
And we'll see if they can bounce back from that last drive, in particular if they can bounce back at the quarterback position, Charles, after throwing their first interception of the ball game.
Yeah, some guys, you know they're going to want to try and get a big play right away and take control back. Others, they're going to want to look to hit a couple shorter passes and get a little momentum back that way.
But for the defense, that goal's not changing a bit. They want another pick.
You're exactly right about that. In fact, you've got to watch them a little bit because in coverage, they may cut down their gaps a little bit, maybe their splits a little bit, in order to try and get to the ball even faster.
Back-to-back good plays have them on the move on first down.
Here's Stroud. This will be complete to Mechie.
And inside the 20 before he's brought down. A 14-yard gain there as they look to improve this 14-point lead.
Warriors, 17. 18, Pioneer.
Stroud now on first and 10.
And got his man. It's caught. Touchdown, Houston.
Take Dell.
From 19 yards away.
And the Texans will add on to their lead here in the final minute of the third.
Extra point by Fairbairn, up and good. And the lead now to 3 touchdowns at 21. So after the touchdown, here's Fairbairn now to kick it away.
And here comes a return. And he's able to get this across the 20, but not by much, as he's marked down officially at the 21. The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive.
I kind of feel like they've reached a do-or-die point in this game, Charles. If they're going to try to pull off an impressive comeback, it has to start right here, right now.
Yeah, now they've got a final chance to get out of this situation, but they also understand they've got to move the ball and move it fast. In addition, they need to save as much time so they can get two more possessions.
Straight ahead with Gibbs here.
And he'll manage to pick up about four at second down.
And that was a quality play to start a new set of downs. That was simply an offensive line winning the battle up front and winning in a big way and giving their guy in the backfield a nice lane to hit.
And as they come to the line, they will not be able to get off another play as time has run out on this third quarter. We'll return with more after this. This is the NFL, and it's on E.
Let's go now.
They'll work from the 36 on second and six.
Drop 60.
Now Hooker. And he's going to be intercepted for the third time thus far.
It's C.J. Henderson picking it off. And this one will be returned to right around the 38-yard line.
Boy, so another interception, C.D., and it feels like he's starting to unravel a little bit.
And as you would expect, still a work in progress here in his second season. He has to start ironing out some of these mistakes, though, because now his head coach, his offensive coaches, they have to evaluate whether you keep playing him and let him work through it, or you start thinking about going to his backup.
Stroud sets up the play action.
And under the Lions' pressure, he's brought down.
Aiden Hutchinson in there to get him. And on the season now, that is 9 sacks for him.
This offense so far on third down, 0 for 3 to this point. They could use a conversion. This will be third and 19.
And Stroud now to throw. Got his man, Dell. He's into space past the 25. Now he's loose down the left sideline. Touchdown! Take down.
His 19th touchdown, his second of the game.
And the Texans are closing in on a 9th victory on the year as they extend their lead.
Fairbairn now to add the extra point. And that'll increase their lead to 28.
Makes the score Texans 31, Lions 3.
So after the touchdown, here's Fairbairn now to kick it away.
And he'll just sit on this one as their drive will start at the 25.
The Detroit offense ready to begin their drive.
Where we stand right now in the fourth quarter, this one pretty much out of reach. And Charles, I know they're going to be disappointed about several things with this ball.
There he goes, right side. And he'll be out of bounds, but able to get it up past the 45. 23 yards on the play.
Well, this game was decided a while ago, and that completion there, it's going to artificially inflate his passing numbers. So right now, the only one really applauding probably his agent as he thinks about angling for a new contract.
And good space to operate there as he takes this down inside the 35-yard line. 111 yards rushing for him so far as his terrific season continues here.
Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down.
Cup 19! Buffalo 18! 18, Rattler.
Hooker's going to throw it.
He finds his man complete. That's Parks. And he's going to get this down near the 20-yard line. Back-to-back nice plays. 12 yards that time and a first down.
Well, this game is certainly pretty well over. They can go ahead and mark it in the win column. But as a defense, they don't want to get so soft now that everybody just throws the ball all over the place against them. Gets big yardage and puts points on the board. They have pride, too, on that side of the ball.
And he'll keep it moving down to the 15-yard line. A solid run on first down. Gain of 7 leaves him with a 2nd and 3.
Well, no matter how they phrase it, staying on schedule, staying ahead of the sticks, whatever you want to call it, 7 yards on first down, that fits the bill.
2nd down, and they go back to Gibbs.
And he's going to be brought down just shy of the 5 at the 6. 9 yards on the play there, and it'll set him up 1st and goal.
And that's a nice pickup of a 1st down on that 2nd down run. And at that yardage gained, they can run that play on any down.
They'll run with Gibbs.
And for one of the few times here today, this run's not going to go anywhere. No gain on the play that time, and it sets up 2nd and goal.
They've called his number a lot this afternoon. You wonder how much tread is left on those tires.
We certainly do, but I always think back to one of my favorite coaches in the NFL, and he used to have a meeting with his running backs every year in the offseason and say, look, as many times as you're going to carry the ball, you should be able to carry it one more time, so make sure you get in shape.
Only able to pick up 2, and that leads us to 3rd and goal.
Gibbs.
It looks like he's going to be stopped short of the 1st down by about a yard. The field goal doesn't help. They're going to go for the 6 here on 4th and goal.
An audible here to get a new look.
Ready.
4th down to give to Gibbs.
And this time he is in.
Jahmyr Gibbs, his 21st touchdown of the season. And the Lions are finally into the end zone here in this 4th quarter. Extra point by Patterson, up and good.
And that'll cut the lead back down to 21. Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away.
But no run back here. Fair catch, and this will come out to the 25.
The Texans offense ready to go here for their next drive.
And right about now, heck, they might be wishing they did not have a bye week coming up next week. It appears they're going to go into that week off in high spirits as they've got this one well in hand.
And he takes this up to the 40-yard line before being corralled. They may want to go back to that one. First play of the drive, good for 15 and a 1st down.
For a lot of guys playing this game, there's no better feeling than running right through a tackle. He's able to lower his center of gravity and churn his legs for a really nice pickup.
Just 2 minutes remaining here in the 4th quarter of what has been a one-sided affair. So it's Texans football as we welcome you back. So quickly all the way up at the 40-yard line.
1st down, they go right back to Pierce.
And forget about finding a lane. He barely had time to look up before he was planted in the backfield. So a 5-yard run the other way in the wrong direction, and that leads us to 2nd and 15.
Another carry for Pierce.
And he'll be taken down at the 46-yard line. Well executed there on 2nd down, so do you go back to the air on 3rd?
Well, that's a possibility, but now you've opened up things to where you showed that you would run the ball in long-distance situation. You might come back again because I doubt they believe you'll do it a 2nd time.
Going for it with Pierce.
And just, oh, he sheds himself free. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35.
43 yards rushing for him now, and he's carried the ball just 5 times.
Hate to be blunt, but it is just continuing to prove to be the case that this O-line is manhandling this D-line right now.
They deserve to roll up their sleeves and show up their biceps because they're doing exactly what you just described, manhandling the defensive front. They've got the leverage. They are powering through, and they're controlling this game.
So Houston going to come away here with the victory. And I tell you what, one thing that you and I featured as a storyline was that they were facing the NFL's number one defense coming in, and they really took it right to them.
Yeah, they didn't blink, did they? And instead of just saying to themselves, let's make sure that we minimize our mistakes and try and play a conservative type game, they attacked right from the beginning. Said, we've got to go after these guys. I think sometimes.
So mean, front line, I'm protecting the team. John Madden, yeah, I boom with the scheme. Dream chasing, I've been chasing the dream. Paper chasing, I just made it my thing. Got the bag, I just need me a ring. GMF, hold it down for the team. It's a sweet break, shout out to Jokic, I'm locked in. Man, I swear that I'm focused. Details up in the drip, I bet they didn't notice. Your force ones got me walking like POTUS. God's house.
Here we go, Scott.
What you mean you don't know how I'm stepping? What you mean you don't know what I'm repping? I'm good in my hood like they call me the black. You jacking my side, you gotta come and check in. After we get hectic, don't let me slide up on you, no electric. You can hit them like a Tetris. You felt the way and all you do is text and listen. I don't know why they mentioning beats. I don't think no one better than me. You would say what you want, but my step was on speak. If I tell them to go, then they stepping on three. Like, boy, the chain, that's competitive. Me make it rain in your hood like I weather the streets. So my label we good, I'ma get to the breach. You only as tough as your weapon could be. I done Connie and Dylan, I got off the block. To the hate and put that in the watch. Got the ice on my neck, cause I'm shorty on hot. I be shaking their hearts every time that I drop like when I walk in the spot, it's a you won't be in this and you don't make it hot like her. New deal, AP, I done signed up with Def Jam. Jay-Z has the in my left hand. Play me every time that I step them. Hate me like what? Play with the game and you play with your life. Put a bag in your head, it don't matter the price. Put on their neck, so I got me some ice. If I'm dissing you once, I you don't know what I'm rapping. I'm killing my hood like they call me the.
Here we go. Tonight. Yeah,
I should have served the other one. Be right back for another one. Quarter on a quarter, I had you double up. Right off the bus. Soon as he touched down, run the money up. One on one. Water, a little vinegar mix. It's tough, and I'm taking another. Get plenty room, you get money with my run. Been number stunner. I done up a bunch of them. This what got them ducking me. They don't come out the house like a punishment. It's the ones they jumping me. 4 or 5 years, and they work is numbing me. Too forever, but she won't rush me. Ask anybody what's up with me. Rolling, but I'm. Been up a week, why could never out hustle me. They was older, broker than the younger me. Back then they couldn't f*** with me. I ain't never punched no car to make no money off no.
Here we go.
They fuck that you won't live. The net and what you post on it don't mean to a real. All it takes for you don't get your way and now you feel different. All it takes for you that paper, now you feel different. All it takes, don't talk to you for a day and now you feel different. All it takes for you to catch a case and now you feel different. I don't feel. Make me feel different. I don't feel different. Never feel
just get established. Better bow her head when I walk past. Away your manners. As a kid, stay with my granny. Daddy went to jail. Lost my only chance being happy. Damn what happened. Outcome match my actions. Talk, then I back it. Great example. I'm the standard. Come to preaching what you practice.
Here we go, son.
Here we go.
Good.
Yeah.
Hi.
Back in my ways. Yeah. Missing my girl, I ain't seen her in days. What can I say? I'm out in the bay trying to get paid. Yeah. Look what I made. Thousands of people are knowing this Jay. I never changed. Can put myself back in the minimum wage. Gotta keep all of this crunch time. Eating these rappers is lunchtime. You the man on the sometimes. End your career with a punchline. The industry companies the front lines. I'm f***ing the mind. Getting money in my bloodline. Talking on me. Mine. Keep with a rip. Don't want to talk of a name by the dip. Nah, made a name for me real quick. Ain't gon' stop till my net worth millions. Going school, I drop down. They try to read when I drop with the top down. Get me on stage, I rock out. Every day money can't break, no timeouts. Change up quick, they sign up. Tryna hear my line out. Thinking I'm come find out. 1v1, you dust like a whiteout. Studio been my hideout. Can't shit tears, mama, ain't no cry now. On me, gonna fly now. Get in the team, gotta pass your tryouts. Booming this like Metro groupies.
Here we go. Hey.
Yeah, in London, stand up. Do the he say, she say, getting no delay, run it like relay, bro. You ain't going like this. In my part, see straight, big fur jacket from eBay, looking timeless. I gotta let my skin fade, marinate. We gotta toast up, celebrate. Everyone scream next up, but I'm the number one candidate.
No one, ready?
Captain's on, man, I'm making key plays. When I'm doing shows, gotta get all prepaid. What you? I'm on it, break, no side, no about these ways. I gotta let my skin fade, marinate. We gotta toast up, celebrate. Everyone scream next up, but I'm the number one candidate. Star boy, excellence. Them other guys, irrelevant. They all up. Zoe Kravitz, it's half white, half melanin. Baby face and a white gold tooth cap. I treat the waiter nice, she loved that. I mix the blueberry pie. It's not what I wear, it's how I rock that. If I can buy that twice, I'll cop that. Sweet 110-10, spot that, chop that. Trying to lock me at the teller, it's not that. Do the he say, she say, getting no delay. Run it like relay, bro, you ain't got it like this. In my can't see straight, big fur jacket from eBay, looking timeless. I gotta let my skin.
Here we go, son.
Hey, hey,
hey.
Hey,
yo, DJ. Oh, I need that pipe up, bro.
Here we go. Good.
They don't want no problems. Don't want no problems. They don't want no problems. Don't want no problems. All I know is when I ain't never took a L. But if I take a L, you know I'm raising hell.
Here we go.
Take a hell, you know, raise a hell.
I ain't take no losses in a minute. Score a touchdown through the critic. Came a long way from the trenches. Still be making plays in the trenches. I run a wall. said, look, look, yeah. Full court press or full blitz, we going all out. It don't matter any time of day, I came to ball out. We TTG, never duck a smoke or any call out. Better be ready to go to war until we fall out. 0 to 60 like Ludacris, we came to roll out. I know I gotta get my checks, so please don't make me hold out. Bust down Cuba in the summer day, I make it cold out. They was hot then, now they cold now. Left wrist dripping, I got it froze now. Went from rags to riches, take the clothes now. My name heavy all across the globe now. We ain't playing HBCU, I strike up the band. Stomping on them like a cute dog or alpha man. In Miami, hard rock jumping like a rock band. You know me, I love my green and cheese like a Packers fan. I'm a player, gotta keep it player, how the game go. With the steppers, I ain't gotta tell them, they just train to go. Calling plays and I'm calling shots like the head coach. First class, so we take the private, we don't do coach. They was hot then, now they cold now. They was hot then, now they cold now. They was hot then, now they cold now.
Dirty, yeah, you know we global with it. Black fit, limo tint, you don't know who in it. Whole team having motion, world know who in it. I'm known for handling business, the other dudes known for dissing. Big motion, boy, big vibing, boy. Tell them, pop that loud talk down, cause they ain't making noise. Yeah, homie, we them boys, who they be preaching about. If you see LT around, Reballers bound to make a crowd. Let it try.
I knock them down three in a row. From the street straight to the field, from the field right to the show. All my dogs are trained to go. Make sure my people don't work no more. Been let down so many times and stabbed my back, I swear it don't hurt no more. Got dirt all on my hands, but I still washing and count this money. I have stopped rocking so many chains, I've this Maybach done. When times was dark, we stood on the block around the clock. Now my life, son, I had to make it out. Rest in peace to Dolph, I took that paper out. Wanted some more laying out on the dough and bought my neighbor's house. I done so many favors for some people, feel like I'm favored out. No eating in, we taking out. Same people who was cheering, they hating now, but so what? Dan Marino seats inside this Rolls truck, they Dolphin blue. Big homie, y'all little boys better remember who y'all talking to. It's gonna cost you like a 50 for me and the gang, and we just walking through. We count money often too.
Should go tell your mans.